Hi. Hey, listen, the radio's playing loud and then soft and then loud again.
Yeah, I know, Bert.
Something wrong?
No. That's because I'm turning the volume control here, see? See, this little knob right here is called the volume control.
Yeah, you're the one who's doing it, huh?
Yep. And when I turn it this way, the radio plays louder.
Yeah, I know. See, I'm trying to read over there, and you're not
happy. Bert, when I turn the knob this way, then the radio plays softer, see?
Good, I like it just that way, Ernie. Soft.
But I think what I like most of all is when I turn it up loud.
Ernie!
Oh, yeah!
That's too loud! You are making the radio play very, very loudly!
Hey, please, Bert, don't yell! I'm trying to listen to the radio!
I will yell, Ernie! I will have every right to yell! I yell and yell and yell because I can't hear myself any other way! Ernie, now you really do not care if I'd like some peace and quiet, do you?
I wonder what would happen if I took the knob off this radio.
Boy, you really have no consideration for people. You know that?
Come here, Bert.
What are you doing?
I'm going to put the volume control knob on you.
Why? I am not a radio, Ernie. Now cut that out.
And now I think I'll turn the volume a little lower.
Ernie, now stop that. You know, you cannot do this to people. I mean, people like to talk. They're not radios. And I want to talk. I'll tell you one thing. I've been trying to read over there. I've been trying to read for so long. And I hear the radio going up and down, up and down, up and down. And I don't want that. I want to...